That is all.
We got Blonde Robin here and the classic, the wonderful Dad Bod Bowser.
All right, let's see if he's been practicing up that Bowser. See if he's been sticking with the rest of us and playing way too much Pokemon the past few days.
Ooh, yeah. Sword and Shield, baby. Feeling hot. The up B does get punished. Not too much, though. Only 30. Oh, the entire arc fire dealing damage.
Nerigo gets the scoop. Yeah. Doesn't get the platform, though. Goes for the setup, but lands on the platform. Small mistake. Could cost him. Gets hit with that forward air.
Ooh, good up
Solo air. Doing a great job of keeping him out right now.
Wow. Good air dodge just to miss the arc fire. Good grab for the up throw. Robin, I'm sorry, Dark Cougs. Sorry.
I mean, I'm with you on the sorties, but I also main Link, who's
good scoop
coming
in for the body slam. 75% will not do it, though. It's going to be quite a bit more. Oh,
the spike!
Holy
Yo, that was sick.
Smokes, that was hot. Okay. 11 sword dealing that extra damage and that extra knockback for the KO.
It's so good.
Oh,
those buffs are sweet. All right, Dadbot immediately taking over 50%, 70%. Oh, he's hurting right now. He is trying everything he can to get in on Sola right now, but Sola just has this wall with the Levin Sword. But the Levin Sword is out.
Gotta
this is his chance.
Charge.
He's got to get in.
He's got to capitalize on this. When Sola doesn't have enough.
Good work using the fire to erase the flame there. Catches him with the down tilt, but takes that trade. He still hasn't gotten this first stock off on Sola either.
No,
and Sola does have the Levin Sword back now.
Oh, goodness. Nosferatu.
Yeah, it does have Involved Frames on it. Got right through there.
Yeah.
Oh, but he let go of shield. There goes. That's
the body
dead.
Slam. He didn't land the platform, and that is not a KO. Yeah, I was curious. I was wondering why he was why he missed the platform. He was right lined right up, but the back though, no KO.
Heavy boy.
My gosh.
He's hard to kill.
He's a big Chungus.
Goes right
Another
over
scoop.
Him.
That should get the KO.
The call out was beautiful there from Dadbot. But he is not only a full stock behind, he's borderline two stocks behind right now.
Yeah, it's a big problem, but the Rage can rack up the damage quick as long as he doesn't get hit by that Smash Good shield coming in.
All right, he whipped. All right,
Another
gets
scoop.
The scoop.
48%. He's closing the gap.
Oh no. Yep. We all felt that one.
You hate to
he's
see
got,
it.
Even with that, though, he still has the momentum. He's got to keep it up.
Oh, absolutely.
He can still make a difference here. Goes for that Hail Mary smash attack, but
nothing.
Sola keeping away.
Does not land anything.
There we go, catching him with that forward air. All right, he's coming back up, just gives him space, tries to call him out again, and there's another throw.
Hello?
And that one killed. Bad DI on that one.
Bad DI, but finally lands the platform. That was the big thing, was that he landed the platform, getting that extra distance.
Right,
so now we're 28 to 22. Dadbot could really clockwork, really making a comeback here at the back air.
Like I said, Dadbot could really clockwork, and I just like that way too much.
Could really clockwork. Well, I said Dadbot, and then I was like, I'll say clockwork, because his name is clockwork.
I bounce between like Dadbot, clockwork, Michael. Like it all comes out.
It's all the same, and honestly, it
Ooh, good spot dodge to avoid the throw. Gets one of his own. Now, clockwork's really turned this around in his favor.
Absolutely.
But Sola, all he needs is a bit of momentum. All right, spot dodges the throw that time. All right, the Levin Sword's gone.
Yeah.
Once again, this is his chance. This is when he needs to get in.
And he's got advantage right now. So Dadbot really coming in hot. But
the call out, there it is.
Wow. That was a trade. That looked like it was a trade because I could not see what he was doing.
I think it might have been an up tilt.
Yeah.
I think that's what it was.
Yeah, because his arm was like chilling, but he's also getting knocked back.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
No. All right, and Clockwork taking the first game after such a deficit.
That was a sick comeback.
That was
two
stocks down.
Like, all of the kudos to him, that's for sure.
Oh, absolutely.
Maybe he has been practicing.
Oh, yeah, he's been doing that. He's been doing that. All right, coming into Smashville. A little bit better for Sola. I don't know, actually. I mean, it might be. But the platform is just so much bigger.
Right, yeah.
That's the big problem.
It does make kill confirms with that command throw much easier for Bowser because he has those platforms there that he could take advantage of.
Yeah.
But at the same time, it gives Robin more room to maneuver and get away from Bowser.
Yeah. I get you there. I hear you there.
But also makes it harder to set up fires. No, I think it's even.
That's what I'm saying.
I keep thinking about it. I keep coming up with stuff. I think it's even. Wow. Started off with a dash attack.
Yeah, but nothing happened, and we got a couple of up tilts coming in from Sola. I read Ruby, and I was like, Sola's his name. Was it a down tilt? I don't know what I said at this point.
I'm not sure either. It's all good. All right, catches him with that forward tilt. He does have the... I mean, in reality, it's Bowser. The damage is pretty much even right now.
Yeah, it's...
There you go, gets him that time. Is he going to get him with the... Yes, does go for the back air, but ends up whiffing it. Trades
69%.
With the nair.
This is the strength, but no
great
spike.
Tech.
That was amazing coming in. The Nosferatu coming in 58% now, dropping some percentages here.
Oh, all right, going for that down air. Yeah. TJ Fatty yelling stuff. But there's that nair that time. He's starting to figure it out.
The fire coming in has
to. Oh my god, the damage.
Oh, and he's able to get out of that. He had just enough up B of the. Of
yeah,
the,
that was like the last
recovery
of
yeah
his spell meter.
Oh, jeez.
Goes for the snipe, but this ain't Call of Duty.
Dude. Shout out to the new Call of Duty here. Arc fire way too far away. Good shield on the charge up attack.
All right. Chose to go for the forward tilt. Oh my god, the back.
Back air. Holy smokes.
Two boots.
From downtown.
Oh. Okay, falling up air. Did not manage to get the kill. Still not dead. Bowser's a stubborn man.
Yeah,
he's been fighting a small plumber for years.
Goes for the back throw, then spikes himself. The SD coming in. Clockwork. What is going
no,
on?
No, he's resetting the damage. Yeah. He didn't want to deal with it anymore,
he's
you know?
He's going for a homie stock.
Yeah, exactly.
Going for that homie stock there. Only 30%.
He's like, you know, I wrecked you at the end of that last game. I'll give you this.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Gets the scoop. Into the command grab. Oh, but whiffs the forward air that time. Oh, but Sola answering back. He's got him on the ledge now.
Arc fire.
Honestly, at that situation, he probably should have like linked another arc fire into it because he can do that now and then caught him with the up air.
Oh, yeah.
That might have even killed Bowser. Though, what do I know? I'm not a Robin main.
Yeah, we don't know. Tibbs, give us the update. Where is he?
Who knows?
Can you do this? Can you arc fire twice for the back air? KO confirm. Did you say back air?
I said up air.
Up air. Up air works.
Just because that's what I've seen. I've seen people do like max distance and then jump and link another one into up air.
Okay. Yeah. I gotcha.
Yeah, the buffs are nice.
All right. Oh, the up tilt for the KO. Coming
yo, Deadbud has all the callouts in this set.
Yeah,
right
he's
now
filling. He's
it's
filling.
Like, yo, this is a habit. Bye.
He's filling. We got some knockback coming in from the Levin sword. Goes for the spike. Luckily, he was able to grab the stage instead of SDing himself again.
I'm pretty sure he was going for that last time and just missed it.
But he gets,
oh,
he gets
it
back.
Back.
He
that
gets
was back. Almost sick.
That was almost hot. Especially because Sola didn't tech the stage.
No.
It was just not enough damage on Ruby to, or on Sola to get dunked by it.
There it is. See, he linked the two together. There.
Okay, yeah. Oh, good snipe coming in.
Oh, no. I hope that doesn't cost Deadbody. He used his jump.
Oh,
but he makes
recovery.
It back.
Dude, that was max range recovery right there.
Oh, the parry, but the second hit comes out.
He's got to watch out for those arc fires. That's what the big combo. Sola coming in hot with those with the arc fires.
Oh, Nosferatu again.
Dropping the health down.
Oh, but he's out of fire spell.
Oh, no, he hasn't. Misses the command grab. Good punch there.
I really hope that. Yep.
That's
it.
It
did
that's
end up
KO
costing him,
shoot,
unfortunately.
Yeah.
But it was sick.
That was cool, nonetheless.
It may not have worked, but it was awesome.
And for the first time tonight, we got a game three. Everyone's been getting 2-0'd so far, so we got a game three coming in.
Sometimes it be like that.
Now we're moving from Smashville to Town and City, so a little bit different. Shaking things up.
A little bit, but you know, I think my predictions are about the same on this one.
Yep. And while we're waiting for Sola to get in, shout out to Big Black's wife who is here tonight. I don't remember her name. Ashley?
I think so.
I think it's Ashley. If it's not Ashley, I'm sorry.
I beat her in Redemption Bracket once. I feel like I should remember her name.
Nice. Okay, okay.
I felt
shout out
so bad.
Her.
Like, Big Black was, like, hovering behind me. I'm like, will he choke me if I win?
Will she choke me to death? Well, he will choke me. Yeah, seriously. But she is doing a raffle tonight. If you're here at Land King, a raffle for some commission work. I don't remember what the whole raffle is, but if you're here, you can get the scoop there. If you're not here, sucks. You don't get to be in the raffle. And now we're into game three.
Fair. Someone signed me up for that. I want art.
Yeah, Sola turning it up for sure, Cryptic. And we're into game three already.
Ooh, no punish on the up B, though. Deadbot just running away. Catches him with the nair again.
Yeah, he's struggling. He's struggling to rack up some damage right now. But, I mean, it's early game. Early game is chill. Oh, good. He's running away. And he's like, no, I cannot run this. And he has to jump right over the back air.
Oh, he threw the Levin sword down on him and back aired him out of it. Yo, let's go, Deadbot. All right, there's that other up tilt. He's now taking the damage advantage.
He's
lost it.
Airs. A lot of backers coming in for the down air. Spike! Oh, my
that
gosh!
That was 105.
And that's a KO coming in from Deadbot to Sola.
All right, Deadbot, no styling this time. Just close it out. Getting him with two quick jab strings. All right, knocked out of it again. Sola's running at him.
Big sad. This chat here. That's some BS. Yeah, that's some.
I can't
sad,
swear,
babe.
But you guys can, I guess.
Yeah, but that hasn't stopped you before. You've said
by accident.
Share. I know.
Like it came out of my mouth. I just
you're like, oh no. But the command grab dropping 86%.
Oh, we got him!
Getting duffed for the KO. Dadbot trying to
even Sola's face was like, whoa.
Yeah,
like,
that was some spicy stuff. The up air does not get the KO. 131. The big Chungus himself. That. we had a
arc fire into up tilt. It
yeah,
works.
Yeah, we had a player ask off mic what kills Bowser at 131, and that's what that's what kills Bowser at 131. We say Frig,
but he
true.
Is he is still a stock ahead right now,
yeah,
though. Like Dadbot is dominating
this
set.
He's feeling
now.
Healthy right now. He's
oh, healthy. The last little bit of the fire.
Oh, goes for the down.
He was trying to predict
nothing.
A roll there.
Yeah. Oh,
great!
Good.
Work.
Just walks him off stage for the KO. Dadbot, I think wasn't really sure what he could do, but he was already up a stock. So hey, I just wanted him to. You know what? I want him to suicide one time. When he's got a stock up, just suicide the last stock, man. Maybe.
At this point, it cost him the set, though. Don't do that.
That is true. But he goes for the command grab suicide, is what I'm saying.
Ah.
I don't know if Robin can recover from that.
Robin definitely can.
Okay.
If he has full spell meter or shoot.
That is true. All right.
Oh, up to almost closes it out. One more of those. All right.
Good luck, Dark Cougars. We love you.
Oh, fishes for that down tilt.
See you next time.
Oh, he ran out of wind.
Yeah, big rip there. Oh, yeah, I got to get one, too. Yeah.
So do I.
All right, Clockwork taking that 3-1 or 2-1.